Hello, namaste, buongiorno lovers. First of all, a very happy new year to each and everyone out there, and may you all have a prosperous year ahead. We all know that 2020 has been a big mess and an unexpected year, right? Because of this pandemic, since June or July, we've been having these online classes. And because of these online classes, we are getting stuck to these laptops, phones, iPads, tabs, and so on gadgets. I thought during this new year, let me help you all in using your time wisely by recommending some great books for all the youngsters out there. To start with, I have Persuasion by Jane Austen. This book is published by Om Illustrated Classics and costs about ₹225. So the main plot of this book is that a young lady, Anne Elliot, has always been swayed by others in her life decisions. So irritating, right? If someone else influences our life decisions. So because of few hard circumstances, these Elliots were forced to move from Kellynchall to Bath. Using this as an opportunity, she goes and meets her sister Mary Musgrove. It is then that she encounters Captain Frederick Wentworth, whom she once loved and rejected. Now what will happen? Will they both forget their past and confront each other? Is the whole story. Do read on to find out. And I hope everyone in their teens will have a perfect read by reading this classic. Next in the list, I have The Kite Runner by Khaled Hosseini. This book was gifted by one of my close relatives, and I think this is one of the best books I've ever read. In this book, set in Afghanistan, a young boy, Amir, is desperate to win the local kite festival, and his friend Hassan promises to help him. But something unexpected and unusual turns out that afternoon. Later, Amir is forced to move from Afghanistan with his father to America because a few Russians invade Afghanistan. Now he grows up, and someday suddenly he recollects about his forgotten friend Hassan. Now will he go back to Taliban-occupied Afghanistan and bring Hassan back? A truly devastating and a mesmerizing story, and I think a must read for everyone in their teens or elders even. Though this book starts with it is a bit boring in the start, but initially as you flip through the pages, you find it so perfect and emotional. And if you have read this book, and I think you all can relate on what I'm speaking right now. And if you haven't, then I'm sure you should read it. And comes The Little Prince. Another favorite book of mine. And I think there's a review also of this book in the channel. If you want, there's some iCard over here or here somewhere. You can see the link here. If you click that, you can go through that video as well. So it is nothing but an encounter of a small boy with a pilot whose airplane has crashed in Sahara Desert. The important thing I liked in this book is that how he described about grown-ups and how they want everything to be perfect while they do not do it so perfectly, right? I think you all will also feel the same way. See, our parents, you observe them next time, they'll be telling us to do something rightly, and at times even they do it wrong. It's an instinct of humans, right? Okay, leaving about that, coming to this book, I think this is a great read. Not only younger ones or youngsters, each and everyone should have a read of this book at least once in their life. This book is written by Antoine de Saint-Exupéry. Next in the list, I have The Famous Five Collection. So this collection is a set of three books, and this is a whole series by Annette Blyton, and it is nothing but about adventures of these famous five, Anne, Julian, Dick, and Timmy. These have been adventures coming one after the other, and I think somebody who likes to read adventurous stories like me, but you know, I'm afraid of adventures a bit. Don't mind that, but you'll have a wonderful read, I hope. And this is written by Ned Blyton, as I told. Then comes the last book, that is the Mallory Towers series. Here I have the first term, but there are many other books in these series which I love the most and I can relate to completely. Especially there's a character in this book which is titled Mary Lou, which I could relate completely. She's afraid of each and everything, but she overcomes. But I'm in the process of overcoming one after the other fears. If you have read this book, do tell in the comment section below which character do you relate the most. Now, as I was going through the book, I could completely relate it with the reality where my classmates with each of these characters. In her Mallory Towers is one of the most entertaining series for all the teens out there. So these were my 2021 recommendations, and if I missed out on any, you can tell me in the comment sections below. So that was it for today's video. I hope you all enjoyed these recommendations and will have a chance of going through them at least once. Do like, share and subscribe to Book Talkies and stay tuned. Thank you. Signing off, Sri Archika ji. Happy Bookera!